Hey guys, welcome back to Resident Evil 7. I'm my pistol Pete, and we just got the dissector room key here after the puzzle, which was pretty cool puzzle, I must admit. And I really totally overlooked that and looked like a complete idiot. But maybe I'm not the only one, right? That's what I'm telling myself, anyway. Anyway, let's go and open this door. After this, oh my god, I can't hear a thing. Oh god, so loud in there. Oh. Can I shut that door? Jesus, my ears are gonna pop. My ears are gonna pop if I have to hear that any longer. Shotgun shells. Yeah, I'm not taking out those bakers anymore, man. I need to save the bullets. Ooh, red dog's head. Oh! Oh, I knew it.
That was gonna be your father.
Oh, you still can be, but not to me.
He will be her father. No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
Huh? I hope you're not talking about me.
My friend will help me.
Who the hell is he talking to? I was gonna be her father. Is he talking to that corpse over there? Who is that anyway? Is that the cop? Oh, probably not. My ridiculous speculation. This game, there's probably items here. I can't waste any bullets for those Baker family. Not unless maybe if it's a boss or something. Oh man. I don't know if I. You're just afraid to turn any corner, you know, it's like that old school Resident Evil with the static camera angles. Instead, we have first person. Oh, man. He's coming for me, isn't he? Daddy wants to play, I think. Oh, God. You bakers really know how to put the willies up someone, don't you? Why is that door open? Oh, yes, he left it open. Oh god, stop making a noise! Right, chemical. Oh yeah, it is the police officer, dude. Is he still alive?
Poor deputy.
He looks kind of like he's still breathing or something. Okay, come on, give it to me. Why is that bloody closed on his own? Maybe it's just a bad draft around this place, huh? Oh, God, man. Oh. I was starting to feel a bit more comfortable with this game, but I don't know. What the hell? Why am I kicking that? What am I in training now? Oh right. You think I'm that dumb? Well, you're probably right. But not this time. I'm gonna look around before, taking that. After the last puzzle, you probably guessed right, I tell you. but we can't move any forward anyway, right? Ooh. Talk about getting amongst it. Sneaky, we haven't got that. Alright, this just looks like a boss arena to me. I don't know about you guys. Right, I'm not the sharpest tool in the box, but here we go. Hey boy, what do you think you're doing? Fuck off. Oh god, you've been practicing on those bags, haven't you? Right, boss fight? Wow.
I right, like you for what's on the inside. You know. Dear.
All right. You like me for what's in the inside, huh? Oh, no. I hope we've got to take him on, because I'm wasting a lot of bullets. What the fuck is that? Oh, I think I'm dead now, guys. Well, I gotta use the bags. No, don't reload there, you dumb shit. Oh god, what am I missing? Kick the bags? What are these bags for? Oh, he's faster than me. Oh, yeah, use the bags, yeah, of course. That's not working. I understand what I gotta do, but it's too late now. God, it's pretty hard actually, you know? How does that feel, Dad? Shit, I said I wasn't gonna call him Daddy. He probably likes that. Don't lose your head? I won't. Don't lose your head, Dad. I'm enjoying this shit. Why wouldn't I? Okay. Come on, come to Daddy. How do I fucking like those apples, huh? Ooh, yes. Oh, shit. Where you going, Dad? I'm over here. You're losing your mind. Oh. Get owned. Playing at your own game, you ain't I? Oh. You just ran through the bag. You're not supposed to do that. That's against the rules, man. Who said you... It's gaming laws, dude. Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry, Dad. I'm so sorry, babe. Oh. You sure? Oh, you can't get me. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm so sorry. Oh, you fucker. Ah, shit. Block. Oh, I'm not gonna die. I've got a chainsaw. Oh shit. I might die, actually. How am I supposed to get out of here? What am I supposed to do? It's doing so well. Chainsaw, quick! I... Oh.
You don't get it!
I don't know what to do now. All the obstacles are taken away. I don't know what to do. Can I get through there? I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Groovy.
Groovy? Really? You actually use that word, Grandpa? Maybe shooting him in the legs is gonna work. I'm gonna try and use the gun a bit more. Oh yeah, where's my chainsaw? God, what a battle. Shit.
You gonna die.
Probably am I. Right, let's block.
You think you're
high. No, I don't think I'm her daddy. Well, maybe in the bedroom, but other than that. Come on! Oh yes, Granddad! Daddy! Oh yeah, look at this! Oh, you like it? Oh, it's nice, isn't it? Fucking hell. How are you surviving this shit, man? Oh... What the hell? Yes. Turn off engine. Okay. Whew. Man, that fucking felt awesome. I don't care.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
That was awesome, man. Probably the best part of the game so far. I fucking loved that. Chainsaw battle, boss battle, we're your old man, can't get better than that. We had our first driving test and now we're down here with the punch bags, giving it some. Yes. Fucking feels good. Oh god, they must have real good powers to, come regenerate after that. He had a right kick in. I can't quite figure out what to do, but I kind of just got to chainsaw the crap out of him, basically. I thought you had to do something with these. They're just a distraction more than anything. Anyway, I think that's it. Unless anything in these bags? Oh god, that was brilliant. I love that. Can't say better than that on a chainsaw. Huh? Oh. Oh, he's not back alive, is he? I would have heard him, right? Turn around. I can't imagine he's dead. No way. These guys don't die, do they? Makes you think. Who else might not be dead? I'm not saying no, but... Oh, we don't take the chainsaw? I want it. Right, we got the dog head, so we should go back now and get to the old house, I guess. He would have been a freaky monster if he went alive. I probably shouldn't give my ideas though, because, we need healing. Maybe we can. Do we automatically heal if we go to the safe room?
Where are we? We're not far from the safe room, right? Oh, we're quite far, actually. I'm gonna save it after that, and I need to go to the toilet. Yeah, you can probably imagine why I need to go to the toilet. Yes. It's a shame I can't bring the toilet seat in here, and I could, like, sit on it as I'm playing, can't I? Fuck.
Come on, the safe room's not far. We can run from him. Hey, it's the theme tune at the beginning. That's very nice. What could this mean? Huh? Oh, yeah, it's Grandma! How's it going, love? She's gonna be like the final boss. Look at them wheels, man. I'm sure she's got like a jetpack or some shit on there, or a flipping big exhaust. That was very nice, Grandma. I appreciate that after that tough battle. I feel very relaxed after that. But I still need to go to the toilet. So, yeah, a quick edit. Hey, Grandma, you're still there. I bet she is going to be the big final boss. You've heard it first, people, from my pistol, Pete. Right, two Gatling guns on each arm, and a flipping rocket launcher in her palm of her hand. Harmless, right? You do seem kind of freaky. Grandma? Is everything alright? Do you need your meds? Maybe she's not who we think she is. I don't know. Maybe someone's locked in there trying to find us. Please say something. Give me a sign. Anything. Oh my god, why are you doing this? Don't look at me like that. Don't look at me like that. Oh shit, she's gonna come at me, man. Alright, let's just go, let's go. Alright, Grandma. I promise I'll call you more. I'll visit you more. I know. Where do I go now? Oh yeah, head of the dog, yeah? I promise I'll visit you more. I know I never call. Oh, shit. Alright then, new area, you ain't getting away. Hey, even the achievements are against me. Wow, it's music. Damn cool, if I say so myself. Any baubles? Gotta get those Fallout bobbleheads, you know? Ah, that's where... that's where Margarita went. Huh. What can we find around here before we go inside, yeah? Oh, yes. Psychostimulants, or whatever they are called. Use an item. Okay, what is this? Oh, bit of frame rate. I've seen people get performance dips on the PC before, even with 1080s, so, ooh, I see ya. So, I think it's just more the game than most things. Maybe I've just... I have got the settings a bit lower now. Anyway, let's go in here. Oi, it feels quite safe in here. Yeah, oh shit, I am getting some bad frames. Oh no, let's calm down a bit now. Oh, another gun. Why do we need another gun for? A broken gun. Ah, right. Some bottle of buds. A save. Yeah, this is definitely a safe room. I can hear that lovely, sweet tune And we've got a phone, yeah? Zoe, can you help us out? Okay. No, she can't. 3. Steroids. Increase max health and... Oh, shit. What are these? Are these Chris Redfield's? Maybe Chris left these here. Stabilizer. Reload speed. Nah. We don't want to get that. And that's 5. I'd probably do with the 3. So these little cage things, you can get, like, items. I'm taking it like the coins that we've been picking up. I'm gonna save up if there's something really good that I can get. My body's feeling weirder and weirder. Soon I'll become like Mum and Dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? No, I can't. I'm dead if she finds out. That woman she was with, Mia, she knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure her. I have to find out more. Is this like Evie? That is that Evie's note? That's such a nice picture. Oh, someone's been here before us. Zoe? No? Chris? He's got his steroids there, so maybe it's Chris. Antique. Oh, that's a Magnum, is it? This is a Magnum. It doesn't really look like a Magnum. Or maybe it's a Desert Eagle, is it? Yeah. Oh my god, it is 9. How many have we got? We've got another cassette tape. Do you want to watch Mia's tape again? No, I don't. That was freaky as fuck. Anyway, let's go and see how many coins we get. I'll probably get the Magnum. Maybe it's Zoe's. Nah, it's probably like a B cup. Maybe a C, if you're generous. Not that I take much notice of that, or it really matters. Anyway, so the problem is we've got 6 of these medallion things, okay? And the Magnum is 9. But we can get some steroids for free. Hey guys, thanks for bearing with me there. I've made my decision. I'm saving up for the Magnum. Really, it shouldn't have been no decision. So this is Zoe's little trailer that she's been dehoused from her own home. Oh, Mom? Nah, it's gonna be Zoe.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I, our bodies are contaminated. I can't leave the property unless I get it out. And the same goes for Mia.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
Alright, so where is it?
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone. But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help Mia and we can get out of here?
Right. And so can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss it.
Alright.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
So there's been others that have tried to come as far as this before, but have failed in the process. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for this episode, a very short episode. And I'll see you in the next part. We might try and get Jen in for one of the parts. Do some dual commentary if she's up for it. Anyway, see you next time.